Namaste. I'll give up Onam is what the topic I want to talk today. First, we have to know why we celebrate Onam. You all know about Mahabali, also called as Mahabali, which is found in ancient texts, Shatapta Brahmana and Ramayana, Mahabharata, and every text you can find this person. He was a king and he promised the persons in the land, like he will come yearly once to see how well his praja are. So we prajas show the king how good we are. So we put up flowers in our house, front of the house. It is seen that he used to come and see how where all the flowers are there, and he will be happy. Okay, he'll think that all the prajas are happy without any problems, they are flourished. So in this COVID time, actually, if we put up all these flowers in the front and show that the God that we are very happy, it's actually cheating him. But instead of that, it's better to not put all these flowers, and when he comes here to see, let him know, like, the people are not happy, and maybe he'll help us to come out of this COVID. So that is why I took up this topic. Even the Kerala Chief Minister has told no celebrations for Onam. So there is a reason behind it. So why we celebrate Onam? To show the Mahabali, as I told. So let us not do that, no celebration and everything, until we recover from this coronavirus. And we will pray to the Almighty that next year, Onam day, we should be out of all this corona and everything, and we will celebrate in double enjoyment and whatever it is. So I request everyone to share this video first, and just to make many persons understand what is Onam, and make your children understand. Maybe the children will be very unhappy if you don't put the flowers and all these. Please do put the flowers inside the hall or puja room there, because if we don't buy flowers, also the people selling the flowers also will be getting affected. So get in a small quantity. Let us be conservative and celebrate this Onam inside home. As our Chief Minister Edappadi Palaniswami sir has told, we delay it. So many are striving, and many are giving up their work, everything, to stop corona. So let us also give a hand and say no to the celebration, at least for not all the celebration. I mean, the Onam is, as I told you, it is to show that we are all very happy to the God himself. So this time we will ban the celebration, or give up the celebration, actually, of Onam. Thank you.